Thank you. On my way.
Heads up!
Out.
You must die!
Message coming in. Patching it through.
This is a general distress call from the Sacred Angel Medical Transport. Critical system failure. Losing power. An emergency landing. Argos. Communications failing. Life support and emergency transponder. Won't last. Please hurry.
Thank you.
I've got a bad feeling about this. Captain, it's a trap.
Message coming in, Commander. Big surprise, the Alliance needs you again.
Shepard, this is Admiral Hackett with Alliance Command. We've got a mission for you. An Alliance officer named Major Kyle has set up a small compound in the hulking Eta cluster. He's attracted a number of followers, mostly biotics. He's become an outspoken critic of the Alliance, and we believe he's mentally unstable. This could be trouble, Shepard.
What kind of proof do you have that the Major is dangerous?
3 days ago, we sent 2 Alliance representatives to meet with him at his compound. They've disappeared. We believe Kyle and his followers killed them. That compound is a cult, Shepard. They call him Father Kyle now. He set himself up as some kind of religious leader.
What else can you tell me about Major Kyle?
He used to be a model soldier, but something happened to him at Torfin. Too many Alliance soldiers died under his command. Couldn't cope with the guilt. His psych evaluation showed he couldn't handle the stress of command anymore. He was given an honorable discharge and early retirement. We'd hoped he would get better in time, but we underestimated how far gone he was. Now it looks like it's too late.
What were those Alliance representatives going to talk to Major Kyle about?
They wanted to bring him back to an Alliance facility for treatment. Major Kyle served us faithfully for many years. We weren't going to abandon him. Given his state of mind, however, he probably saw them as a threat. We're almost certain he had his followers killed him.
You said his followers were biotics?
Yes. Major Kyle never showed any biotic tendencies himself, though. I think he's just latched onto a group he identifies with. Many biotics feel marginalized or ostracized by society. Kyle probably sees them as victims who need his protection, and they see him as someone who will fight for them. Unfortunately, he's convinced them that the Alliance is somehow responsible for all their problems. We can't let him go on like this.
I might be able to end this without violence.
You serve with him. He might listen to you. But he's already killed 2 Alliance representatives. I trust you to use your judgment. Hack it out.
Thank you.
I'm on my way. Got it.
This is a private sanctuary. Outsiders are not welcome here.
I need to talk to the man in charge. It's important.
Father Kyle wants nothing more to do with the Alliance.
He shouldn't have killed those investigators. This problem isn't gonna go away.
We won't let you take Father Kyle away! He protects us. We need him.
He is leading you to your deaths. If you fight the Alliance, you'll all get slaughtered. I'm your last chance. Let me talk to him or people start dying.
Wait. Father Kyle will speak with you. Head to the building at the far end of the compound. He'll meet you there.
What? I am Major Kyle. I know why you've come. We have no quarrel with you. Why can't you just leave us alone?
What happened to those other Alliance officers? The ones who came before me?
They wanted to take me away from here. They wanted me to abandon this place, turn my back on my family. They spoke blasphemy. I did what I could to make their end quick and painless. I had no other choice. It was necessary to protect my children. Only I can keep them safe.
The Alliance sent me to bring you in, Major. Can't you see this has gotten out of hand? Don't you understand you are endangering your followers?
I respect that you have come under a banner of peace, but I cannot do as you ask. If you take away their father, my children will be helpless.
If you don't come with me, all your followers will end up dead. What kind of father lets his children die?
No, this was my fault. My children are innocent. Pure. Please. I never meant for this to happen. I'm sorry.
You're doing the right thing, Major. Your children will be better off for it. Come on.
Wait. If my children see you taking me away, they won't understand. They will attack and you will be forced to kill them all. You have shown me the error of my ways, Commander. Now you must give me time to explain it to them. It is the only way they will understand. Please, give me 1 hour. After that, I will meet the Alliance authorities at the gates of my compound and surrender without violence. I give you my word.
I think it would be better if you came with me now, Major.
I must do everything I can to keep any more of my children from suffering. This is the only solution.
I'm gonna trust you. If you betray that trust, you and all your children will suffer.
I will not betray you, Commander. Thank you for this.
Joker can have the 5th Fleet pick Major Kyle up. I just hope you know what you're doing, Commander.
On your order.
Just lead the way.
Looking for supplies?
Let's see what you got.
You bet, Commander.
Message coming in. Patching it through.
Admiral Hackett here, Commander. Your helmsman just forwarded your report on Major Kyle. We sent in a team as you instructed. Kyle's followers have disbanded, and the Major surrendered to us without incident. We'll make sure he gets the help he needs. To be honest, Shepard, I thought this thing was going to end in a bloodbath. I don't know how you did it, but you saved a lot of lives. Congratulations.